too much. They say expectations are too high, and you'll never find a guy like that. It's driving you mad, honey. They say that it's just a waste of time. Get your head out of the sky, but why? Oh, I wish I could synthesize a picture perfect guy. Oh, I. Super strong, we always get along. Alright, alright. Oh, no. Oh, you pick me up at 8 and not a minute late. Cause I don't like to wait now. Kind and ain't afraid to cry or treat his mama right. That's right, that's what I like.
Moto Moto likes you.
I like them big. I like them chunky. I like them big. I like them plumpy. I like them round. With something, something. They like my sound. They think I'm funky.
Don't even know me.
Careful! Hold on!
See more than anything in the world.
Never made me happy.
We'll always love you.
Hey, it's me, your brother Garo!
You aren't my brother. You look nothing like him.
Jason here, for example, J-Lo. As we all know, he is known for voicing Blaze in the Aftermath series. And if we have one of those sitting outside the window, there is one way to take care of that. Aaron! So, let me demonstrate. As you can see, we have a mad werewolf here.
My chest
and he has a werewolf-killing sword in his possession. Now, all he has to do when a Jason slash Blaze comes outside your window is give it one good swing and boom, they are out of your life for good. Aaron, slicing up werewolves since Diary Season.